Hi, this is Fabio Murri. In this short video today, I would like to talk about two features of Vienna Ensemble Pro I love and which are extremely time-saving. And I'm doing that because talking with some friends and colleagues which are using Vienna Ensemble Pro on a daily basis, I realize not everyone is fully aware of these functionalities. I'm talking about the Autoraise and the Midi Focus features. We will quickly see how, when used in combo, these two features let us navigate our orchestral templates like a breeze, no matter how massive they are. The goal here is to find a way to avoid the need to move away from your sequencer in order to go inside Vienna Ensemble Pro, select the right instance, scrolling down all your instrument until you find the instrument edit window you need. In fact, we will eventually make this process instant and actually even more convenient than when you have the virtual instrument loaded directly inside your digital audio workstation. You can see my Vienna Ensemble Pro project is now showing the instance which contains my Big Bang Orchestra instruments. And now, if I want to visualize my synchron percussions instance, instead of selecting the instance inside Vienna Ensemble Pro, I just select a MIDI track corresponding to a synchron percussion instrument, and I just need to press a button. Let's say I want now to see the instance containing my synchron strings instrument. I'm always inside Cubase, and I press the same button. So, that's how it works. In the Vienna Ensemble Pro plugin, here you find the Autoraise feature. Just check this box and it's done. Now, when you press this Edit Instrument icon, Vienna Ensemble Pro is gonna show instantly the instance containing the specific virtual instrument. To make it even more convenient, I assigned a key command to this function. And that's how you do it. Go to the Cubase Edit window, click Key Commands, and now search for Edit VST instrument. And now select the key command you prefer. You may notice the Autoraise function shows the Vienna Ensemble Pro instance which contains the instrument, but it may not show its specific edit window. For example, here I was able to select the instance containing my Big Bang Orchestra, but I really don't want to scroll down until I find the Copernicus Trumpets edit window, which is the instrument currently selected in my Cubase project. To achieve that, we must enable the second feature I'm showing today, MIDI Focus. Now, Vienna Ensemble Pro is able to understand which MIDI track I am playing in my sequencer. For example, I can solo a track and press play, and you will notice how few notes will trigger the MIDI focus so that the corresponding instrument window will appear. But I can also just select the instrument I want to visualize, for example, the Hercules trombone, and just play a few notes on my keyboard. Or I could send just some CC data, for example, moving the mod wheel or any MIDI fader to achieve the same result. While I highly suggest to have always the Autoraise feature enabled, you may want to activate the MIDI focus only during your arranging process and maybe disable it when you are mostly doing the playback of your track. I really hope you found this video useful. Thanks a lot for watching, and always enjoy writing music.